cow. Hey folks, it's Jared Manninen from the website TahoeTrailGuide.com. Wow, today is a divine day. 6 to 8 inches of fresh snow, at least, over the past couple of days here in Tahoe. I'm at Carson Pass where I spent my 100th day of cross-country skiing for the 2021-2022 season, and I knew there would be powder today because of all the snow we've been getting these last couple days. So if today was the last day that I skied in my life, and I don't want to jinx myself, but if it was, this would be a worthy day for that day. Yeah, just late season bonus days of cross-country skiing, amazing conditions, pristine conditions, just amazing. Nothing more than that, but I do feel with this angle of terrain that was far better and obviously longer than the other day that I went out just on those little hills, the additional speed, additional snow, just yeah, the timing is getting there for how I can pull with my ski poles correctly. Trying to make those last minute changes at the end of the season here, and it's fine, because by next season when I start, this is what I'm going to remember. So I always recommend, whenever you can get out and get some practice in, do it, because it just adds more data and information into the body that you can draw upon later when you're skiing for real. Even though practicing is skiing, and it's amazing stuff. Anyway, I just an incredible day out here. Wish you could be here with me. Actually, I do wish somebody was out here with me, because it does get a little bit boring by myself on occasion. But I got a weird schedule with my seasonal jobs and layoff in between those jobs, and most people don't. So I understand that not everyone can, you know, stop what they're doing on a powder day, but I can, fortunately, most of the time. Anyway, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or feedback, post it in the comment section below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and then check out TahoeTrailGuide.com. I thank you all for tuning in. Thank you all for your support, particularly my Patreon subscribers and the people who have contributed to me in a financial way through PayPal and Venmo. You guys are amazing. Yeah, just try to get out as much as you can. Repetition and, you know, making it a habit, a positive habit. Anyway, enough of me. I'm gonna go make some more turns. GoPro stop capture. Okay folks, time to go home.